What's up everybody and welcome to a new video here on Christian Aesthetic Fan. I only have reacted to Jethro Tull studio version of Aqualung, so I think it could be funny to hear the live version. You guys told me Anderson or what he's called is pretty amazing, so let's give it a try. What was he doing? Holy. He really have some goddamn energy that right going out there. Oh my god. Oh, he's playing the riff too. Oh yeah. Take a time in the only way. Venus. Let her take bent as it bends the pick of target when it goes down till the bomb and warms its feet. Classic instrument, cello or violin. You have a really good voice, to be honest. I gotta react to Locomotive Breath to his flute. Life.
Do you still remember December's foggy breeze when the ice that clings onto your bed was screaming agony? Hey, can you snatch the rattling of breaths?
I really like his guitar and he's just standing like in white. Yeah, the bass is really good live too. Piano too, that's pretty nice.
Let's hear the guitar solo here. The guitar solo. Can I do it live?
Oh my god, the bass. There's some bass solo too.
Oh my god.
Oh all these effects.
Oh my god!
Hello to you too. Then we just hold the way down again. The way he looks. He's really feeling this. Oh my god, the drums, I mean, playing so much more live. I like that. And the bass to boom. But it didn't give the bass player much attention, only the piano, guitar, Ian Anderson, and drummer. That's a shame. Okay, man. Hold it much longer. Okay, guys. So yeah, that was really, really, really good. The only thing we can discuss the effects is, you can see, is very old. So that's why they make the special effect. It looks really crappy. But anyways, that's not important. I think it's a shame on this clip, maybe on other, I don't know, didn't give the bass player so much attention. He's playing very good on the studio and also on the live. So that's a shame. It's only the piano player. I didn't get why so much attention to the piano player. He wasn't that active, you can call it that. He don't have a solo, he just played a beat. So I don't understand it. Of course, the singer, yeah. Ian Anderson, he is amazing, and I see why you want me to see it live. He's really have fun and know how to be on a stage. That's for sure. I give you that, and give him that. Oh my god! Anyways, next time we take a look on locomotive breath. You don't even have to suggest this because I want to see it too. But if there is others, Jethro Tull songs I should take a look at, write it in the comments, and then I'll see you in the next time, guys. Bye.